Outlaw Medic Photography. I appreciate you joining me today. We're going to try and get some drone footage of an old railroad bridge down in a town called Nicholson, Pennsylvania. Built back in 1915, 1916, around that time period, about 100 years ago. It's considered basically one of the great wonders of the world. Quite a construction marvel for its time. And as far as I know, to this day, it is still one of the largest concrete railroad bridges in America. Spans approximately 2,300 or 2,400 feet in length and over 200 feet high. So they do still occasionally use it for some train rides and kind of just to showcase it off, but it's not really used anymore for transporting, you know, goods over anymore with train, but it is still functional, and we're going to go and try and film that today. Weather finally is looking good. We finally reached a day where it's above 60 degrees, so loving it. Hopefully we can get some good footage for you. It's a little bit overcast, but I think we'll make some good shots from it. Okay, we are on our way to get some footage of that bridge, but on the way, saw something pretty interesting I thought I'd better stop and grab a few pictures of. So we'll post a couple of them here for you, and then we'll be on our way. Okay, we've made it down to the bridge, so you see it in the background there. It's quite a structure. We're going to get the drone up as soon as possible. The sun is in the perfect spot right now, so we're going to try and get some real good footage for you. Stick around.